What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking to Jordan 4, Taupe Haze. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
Alright, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive in today's video, right? We're talking to Jordan 4, Taupe Haze. All right, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. All right, so first things first, let's state the obvious, right? Everyone and their mama and cousin and brother and sister and everybody that's in the sneaker community are calling these joints the poor man Travis Scott's, right? Okay, for obvious reasons, right? Okay, but I'm gonna keep it with Jordan brand name them, right? Okay, now these are set to release February 27th, coming in at a retail price of $200, right? Okay, now I glanced at that resale price. Resale for these is going for about $240 and up, depending on your size, right? Okay, but like I say in every video, I don't play that game. Now, another obvious, right? The material on this shoe is a little bit different, right? It's appearing like it's cracking all over the place, right? Okay, now they did that on purpose. Now me personally, I am on the fence about this. I'm not really sure how I feel about it. This is definitely one of those sneakers I wanna see in hand. Now I've checked out some on foot, some on feet, and they're looking pretty nice. However, I can't see this being a sneaker like for the long run for the kid, right? Okay, and I love Jordan 4s, and I feel like anybody in the sneaker community who collects sneakers, and if you're into collecting Jordans, I think Jordan 4 is like that, like the universal, like we all agree on Jordan 4s is just like one of the best silhouettes of all time, right? Okay, I think we can all agree on that. And if you don't, let me know down in the comment section if you don't, right? Okay, and it's okay, right? Okay, like I tell y'all all the time, sneakers are preference, right? Okay, another obvious for these, they got the imprint on the inside of the sneaker. This is a special boxing that I see that is coming with as well, right? Okay, so they went all out for this sneaker, so, you know, which kind of explains why resale is somewhat high, which it's always high in my opinion. But now, with that being said, even though I'm on the fence, I think I'm still gonna go ahead and say skip, right? Okay, this is one of those sneakers where like, if I saw it left over, then I would grab it, right? Okay, but as far as like trying to get first dibs on it and wanting the sneaker, it doesn't really excite me, right? Okay, and it has a Jumpman on the back versus like a Nike check, right? I know it's because it's not like an OG, right? To the best of my opinion. So, no, this is just not for me, right? Okay, just a skip for the kid. But I want to know what you guys think down in the comment section. Will you be going after these February 27th retailing for $200? Now, keep in mind, I think this is a nice sneaker. I think it's dope, and I definitely think it's like fresh, but like I said, for me, I'm personally going to skip, right? But anyway, I want to know what you're gonna do. Let me know down in the comment section, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of this thing and start rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Oh, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'ma make raps in my room.